my super high-tech chainsaw, super cutter, Jig Johnson thingy, Ultra 5000. It works better if you sharpen your chain and warm your saw up too first. You know, it's like 8 degrees out or something.
And it cuts it into perfect sizes for wood stoves.
Well, yeah, that's why it's the 5000 chainsaw Johnson Super Jig Cutter-matic thing. You know? Otherwise, it'd just be like, you know,
the cutter.
A sawhorse or something, you know? Right?
Alrighty.